on the penny, and when hummingbird lay eggs, it's size of a penny, and the penny, the hummingbird egg is the smallest egg in the world. When the female meets a mate and then they meet together, the mate goes away and then the female lays the egg. First, when the female tries to meet a mate, she has to make a nest first.
Girls, please show us your actions you were practicing.
I'm building a nest with a spider and a thief, a spider web and a spider. This is how they meet when they fly together. And this is when the egg hatch. And the mama bird has to get the food first, and then when she comes back, the eggs hatch, and she will be going away from the nest, and the baby bird is ready to grow up to be a mom, and the baby bird grow up, and we call it
the hummingbird? No?
There's a other one.
Do you want to check? Go ahead. Thank you. Please continue to share with us.
And when the baby bird is a fledgling, she is going to get some nectar, and then she sits on a branch because she is resting on a branch, and then she's ready to find a mate.